Rembrandt Peale Painting. Renowned artist Rembrandt Peale painted the circa 1824 bust-length portrait of Monroe either in Washington, D.C. or in Baltimore during the final days of the Monroe presidency. The artist's father, Charles Wilson Peale, also a famous artist, wrote Monroe a letter requesting that Monroe sit for his son. Rembrandt Peale would later paint a 3/4 length portrait of the president from this original, also on display at the James Monroe Museum.